A Step into the Past Volume 7 Chapter 4, Love and Hatred. With the strong will trained from the days in the Special Task Force, Xiang Xiaolong forced himself up from bed and went to the hall to see Zhao Mu. Zhao Mu Euro Trademark S attitude was warm as he said, A Euro A come. Lita Euro Trademark S have a good talk A Euro. Xiang Xiaolong pretended to be dismayed, A Euro Shudna Euro Trademark T we be heading to learn Lady Ji Euro Trademark S place immediately, A Euro. Zhao Mu forced a smile, A Euro Ethi's morning she sent to inform me that She Euro Trademark S feeling a little unwell so the appointment to see the horse will have to be postponed. Hi. A woman A Euro Trademark S heart is most unfathomable, especially such a rare and haughty beauty A Euro. Xiang Xiaolong was secretly laughing and thinking what could be so unfathomable? Ji Yanran was just following his instructions to cancel the appointment to avoid any embarrassment when they meet. Ida Euro Trademark S just that he did not expect Zhao Mu to come and inform him personally. After asking the servants to leave, Xiang Xiaolong sat down next to him and asked, A Euro did Marquis have a good sleep last night, A Euro. Zhao Mu sighed. A Euro I almost even didn't a Euro trademark T close my eyes. Too many things happened during the feast and even when I told myself not to think about it, my brain refuses to obey A Euro he continued in a quiet voice, A Euro Ethi's time Li Yuan has brought with him a huge group of people. Those that can be considered experts are already more than 30 and they are all famous Chu swordsmen that he recently recruited to be his family warriors. Usually he keeps a very low profile in Chu in order to avoid raising father A Euro trademark S suspicions but he Euro trademark S revealing his true self once he arrived here A Euro. Xiang Xiaolong replied, A Euro A Marquis, do not worry. I am confident that he will not able to return to our great Chu alive A Euro. Zhao Mu was visibly touched as he looked at him and said, A Euro A father has indeed chosen the right person to come. What is your real identity? Why have I never heard anyone mention you before A Euro? Xiang Xiaolong already has a script long prepared so he replied calmly, A Euro my real name is Wang Zhou, a hunter from the Zaihu Tu tribe. His Highness came to hunt near where I lived once and met with a pack of wolves and I saved him. Ever since then His Highness has specially groomed me and allowed my clan to enjoy wealth and riches. He is my benefactor. His Highness wants me to help you accomplish the plan of becoming the King of Zhao, therefore he has never taken me back to the residence. My trip to Handan this time is to work together with Marquis and to act when there a Euro trademark S a chance. One a Euro trademark T the world belong to your Huang family sooner or later. My men are all from the Zaihu Tu tribe and absolutely trustworthy, so Marquis can put your mind at ease a Euro. Zhao Mu Euro trademark S heart was fluttering on hearing this, thinking to himself that his father really knows how to use people. This Wang Zhou is not only intelligent but bold as well, not to mention his excellent swordsmanship. With this persona Euro trademark S help and with Li Qingga Euro trademark S coordination, the position of Zhao ruler will certainly belong to him. The biggest obstacles will be the two fellows Lianpo and Li Mu. Zhao Mu said, A Euro OEI A Euro trademark VE been thinking the whole night and finally thought of a workable plan, but now the time is not yet ripe. I will discuss with you again at a later date. As that muddle-headed King Xiaocheng has very high expectations of you, Yua Euro trademark D better show some results as soon as possible A Euro. Xiang Xiaolong was secretly laughing that the most important part was his last sentence. He stood up and said, A Euro thank you for the reminder. I will immediately bring my men to the new farm outside the city to discuss how we can set up the place A Euro. Zhao Mu Euro trademark S original intention was to look for him to pay a perfunctory visit to Lord Long Yang, who was interested in Xiang Xiaolong, so as to avoid incurring the displeasure of this powerful man from Wei. On hearing this he had no choice but to stand up as well and said, A Euro at an Euro trademark T forget about Guo's Hong A Euro trademark S feast tonight, you must come back before dusk A Euro. Xiang Xiaolong acknowledged a reply and sent him off before setting off with Wu Zhou and the rest towards the outskirts of the city. Wu Zhou, Jing Jun, and most of the others stayed at the hidden army valley where the new farm will be, setting up tents, chopping down trees, repairing bridges and roads, pretending to be preparing for everything. Actually, they are just establishing a foothold, so that not everyone will be captured if anything happens, and at the same time to prevent Jing Jun from losing patience and looking for Zhao Ji on his own. Before dusk, Xiang Shaolong, Teng Yi, and 30-odd highly skilled men from the elite team rushed back to Han Don. They had just arrived at the city gates when the official on guard duty told him, "Ayuroa, His Majesty has orders that Mr. Dong enter the palace immediately to see him, Ayuro." Xiang Shaolong and Teng Yi exchanged looks, both feeling that something is not right, for the King of Zhao would not summon him for no reason. After they exchanged a few words, Xiang Shaolong went to the palace to see King Xiao Cheng under the escort of the Zhao soldiers. Cheng Su personally brought him to Weining Hall, the place where King Xiao Cheng usually work in, and the person accompanying him turns out to be Guo Kai and not Zhao Mu. Xiang Shaolong saw that Zhao Kenga Euro trademark S expression remained normal and put his mind at ease. After paying his respects, he sat down at his lower left, facing Guo Kai. Cheng Su went to stand behind King Xiao Cheng. Guo Kai gave him a look, indicating that he is taking care of him. After asking a few questions about the farm, King Xiao Cheng sighed and said, "A euro about the farm, eat a euro trademark S best that Mr. Dong slow down the progress for the moment and try your best not to reveal anything, a euro." Xiang Shaolong was surprised and replied, "A euro IO, your subordinate will certainly obey your orders, but I wonder what is the reason, a euro." King Xiao Cheng smiled wryly, "A euro it is a must to establish the farm, eat a euro trademark S just that there a euro trademark S a sudden setback. Let Mr. Guo relate this to you, a euro." Guo Kai gave a dry cough before speaking with his weird voice, "A euro at a euro trademark S all that Li Yuan a euro trademark S fault. Who knows how he managed to find out that Mr. Dong trip this time is to return to your home country. When he met His Majesty this morning, he said that although you are a Zhao, you are euro trademark re still a subject of Chu, and if we allow Mr. to stay in Zhao, it will have negative impacts on both country a euro trademark S relations a euro." Xiang Shaolong is so angry his lungs are almost bursting. This Li Yuan is obviously jealous to see Ji Yanran seated on the same table as him last night and talking to him so closely, therefore he euro trademark S deliberately spoiling his plans. Without a doubt, he must have said other bad things about him as well. Luckily King Xiaocheng is really in need of him, otherwise he may very well bind him up immediately and send him back to Chu. King Xiaocheng said seriously, "A euro, of course I will not take his comments to heart. Eat a euro trademark S just that the situation now is very delicate. His sister is the beloved concubine of the King of Chu, and when the time comes for the powers to unite, if he says anything to the King of Chu and advises him not to send troops to deal with the Qins, then our euro alliance a euro trademark this time will fail. That a euro trademark S why at this point of time we have no choice but to condescend to him a euro." Guo Kai added with a laugh, "A euro against Li Yunyan gives birth, there a euro trademark LL be no use even if Li Yuan talks to the King of Chu a euro." Xiang Shaolong laughed together with them. Of course he knows that Guo Kai is inferring that the King of Chu is someone who will never make a woman give birth to a boy, so Li Yunyan will be no exception. But he knows that the real person who did it this time is Lord Chun Shen and not the King of Chu. So there a euro trademark S at least a 50% chance that it will be a boy. Guo Kai a euro trademark S assumption may not be accurate. But of course he cannot be blamed, for who would have expected such a twist in this? Xiang Shaolong had a thought and asked, "A euro should I keep away for a while, a euro?" King Xiaocheng replied, "A euro I you must not, for it would mean that I would have to act according to Li Yuan a euro trademark S likings. I told him at that time that Mr. Dong has not decided whether to stay or leave, and managed to drag this matter for now. That a euro trademark S why now I a euro trademark am asking Mr. to keep a low profile for the time being and only start on the foundations after Li Yuan has left a euro." Xiang Shaolong was secretly overjoyed but pretended to be helpless as he replied, "A euro in that case I a euro trademark LL have to send someone out to stop the delivery of the horses which are now on their way here. but IA Euro trademark am afraid the earlier batch would have already arrived at the border a Euro. King Xiaocheng replied, a Euro if it has arrived then so be it. We do need to increase our number of war horses, as for the rest we Euro trademark LL just do according to your plan a Euro. Xiang Xiaolong was just worrying that he has no excuse to send people back to Qin to report, so he hurriedly agreed. King Xiaocheng was silent for a moment before he asked with some hesitation, a Euro last night the Marquis of Zhulu asked Mr. to stay behind after the feast, what did he say to you, a Euro? Xiang Xiaolong quietly shuddered as he secretly thought this exciting. He did not expect that King Xiaocheng would actually be suspicious of his a Euro love era Euro trademark, and of course that conniving devil Guo Kai must have been stirring things up, so he pretended to be surprised and exclaimed, a Euro is there a problem with Marquis, a Euro? Guo Kai reminded him, a Euro I you have yet to reply to His Majesty a Euro trademark s question, a Euro. Xiang Xiaolong pretended to be frightened and after expressing his apology, replied, a Euro if Marquis of Zhulu opened his heart to me and said he Euro trademark LL take care of me so that I can work my full potential. He also said, hi Euro a Euro. King Xiaocheng furrowed his brows, a Euro even if it involves bad things about me, Mr. Dong please go ahead and repeat without fear a Euro. Xiang Xiaolong replied, a Euro at a Euro trademark s not really bad things, the Marquis only said that if he were to put in a few good words for me in front of your Majesty, I a Euro trademark LL definitely enjoy riches and wealth. AI. I am just a boorish man and my only wish is to rear my horses in peace and to contribute some small effort to my beloved country. Not to mention riches and wealth, even life and death is of no consequence to me a Euro. When King Xiaocheng heard how Zhao Mu tried to bribe him, he gave a cold snort. But when Xiang Xiaolong a Euro bared his soul a Euro trademark in the end, he looked touched and kept nodding his head, expressing his admiration. Xiang Xiaolong continued, a Euro earth Marquis even wanted to make me stay at his residence and help me find a courtesan to spend the night with, but I thought that business is more important and adamantly refused a Euro. Guo Kai said, a Euro His Majesty is very impressed with Mr. A Euro trademark s devotion to work, but for the next few days you a Euro trademark d better just go around enjoying yourself. We have a few famous official brothels in Handan, why don't a Euro trademark t I bring you there to join in the liveliness tomorrow, a Euro. After some idle talk, King Xiaocheng instructed him not to reveal the contents of their conversation to Zhao Mu before Guo Kai accompanied Xiang Xiaolong out of Wanying Hall. As he walked on the familiar corridors past the buildings, Xiang Xiaolong got Euro trademark s feelings kane a Euro trademark t help but well up as he thought of the tragic lady Ni. He didn't a Euro trademark t even concentrate on Guo Kai a Euro trademark s continuous babbling next to him. Guo Kai saw that he looked distracted and thought that he was unhappy about Li Yuan, so he consoled him, a Euro a Mr. Dong, don't a Euro trademark T be affected by people like Li Yuan. That a Euro trademark S right. Don't a Euro trademark T you have to attend Guo's Hong a Euro trademark S feast tonight, a Euro. Xiang Xiaolong was startled awake, secretly reprimanding himself for having mood swings at this point in time as he exclaimed, a Euro ear and a Euro trademark T you going as well, a Euro. Guo Kai smiled, a Euro EI a Euro trademark VE already rejected the invitation. Ever since the arrival of the important officials from the eastern states, I a Euro trademark VE been so busy that I can't a Euro trademark T breath. Just the writing of the proposal for His Majesty is enough to make me lose sleep for a few days a Euro. Xiang Xiaolong was about to reply when a group of horsemen surrounding a horse carriage slow rode towards them from the road on the left. A lewd look appeared on Guo Kai Euro trademark S face as he said quietly, a Euro Aladia is here, a Euro. Xiang Xiaolong had already recognized Zhao Da and his men and has already stopped to let the group pass first. Zhao Da and the rest all paid their respects to Guo Kai. Just as the horse carriage was about to turn into the square, the curtains of the carriage was raised, revealing a pale and tired-looking Zhao Ya who is obviously lacking sleep. When she saw Xiang Xiaolong, she did not reveal any look of surprise, as if she already knows that he is in the palace. She cried out daintily, "A euro, stop the carriage, a euro." The carriage and her men stopped. Zhao Ye Euro trademark's pretty eyes, which were still alluring, first landed on Guo Kai Euro trademark's face as she said with a smile, "A euro, how are you, official Guo? A euro." Guo Kai was captivated as he replied, "A euro, how can I be good when I have not played the zither or chess with lady for such a long time, a euro." Xiang Shaolong was livid on hearing it and wished that he could give Zhao Ye a tight slap, for she is really not showing any self-respect at all. Zhao Ye saw Guo Kai flirting so outrageously with her in front of this horse fanatic and replied with embarrassment, "A euro, Mr. Guo must be joking, a euro." Her eyes turned towards Xiang Shaolong Ga Euro trademark's face and asked gently, "A euro, ace Mr. Dong going to the Guo residence? If you don't a euro trademark T mind, why don't a euro trademark T you go together with Zhao Ye? A euro." Xiang Shaolong replied icily, "A euro, thank you lady for your kind invitation, but I feel like walking alone so that I can think about some matters, a euro." Guo Kai thought that he was still troubled over Li Yun a euro trademark's matter, so he didn't a euro trademark T feel anything out of norm. Zhao Ye guessed that he was taking revenge on her because she had rejected him so rudely last night. She was secretly cursing this person for being so stubborn, which is so much like Xiang Shaolong. Her heart softened as she said lightly, "A euro, in that case I will not force Mr. A euro." The horse carriage slowly rode towards the gates of the palace. Xiang Shaolong rejected Guo Kai Euro trademark's suggestion of taking the same carriage, saying, "A euro, I love riding horses, and can only feel safe and satisfied on a horse a euro trademark's back. Mister, please ask your guards not to follow me, let me stroll around on my own and at the same time think about some matters, a euro." Guo Kai asked with doubt, "A euro, at a euro trademark's the first time Yua euro trademark ve been to Han Don, how would you know how to go to the Guo residence, a euro?" Xiang Shaolong was secretly startled, for he knows that it a euro trademark's easiest to let the cat out of the bag with inconsequential details such as this, so he replied offhandedly, "A euro, please do not worry, I have already asked for directions, a euro." He jumped up his hose and left, waving his hand. Once he left the palace gates, Xiang Shaolong allowed his horse to stretch its legs and in a short moment, he has already caught up with Zhao Ye Euro trademark's carriage. Lady Ye heard the sounds of the horse a Euro trademark's hooves and saw him riding majestically towards her. Her pretty eyes can a Euro trademark T help but light up, but a cloud quickly came over them again. Ever since Xiang Shaolong left Zhao, she has felt pain that was never felt before, with guilt and regret biting her heart and soul like poisonous snakes. In order to forget this man who has taken her heart, her actions became even more brazen than before, but Xiang Shaolong has always been in a deep corner of her heart, a position that cannot be replaced. During this time she got close with Han Chuang, thinking that she can successfully forget about Xiang Shaolong, but the appearance of this Dong Kuang has ignited a wondrous excitement and memory, making her lose interest in Han Chuang. Xiang Shaolong deliberately refused to look at her and in an instant has left her far behind. The houses in Han Don are all lighted up by now, and as it a euro trademark's right after dinner time, there are euro trademark's not much people and carriages on the streets. Everywhere was quiet and peaceful. Xiang Shaolong thought of his beloved wives and maids in faraway Qin and felt warmth in his heart. He wished that he could capture Zhao Mu alive immediately, kill Li Cheng and return home. While traveling up the hilly road leading to Guo's Hong a euro trademark's residence, he heard the sound of hooves behind him, and on turning back for a look, it turned out to be Zhao Ji coming after him. Once Xiang Shaolong saw that it a euro trademark's her, he remembered Jing Jing as well as Teng Yi and Wu Zuo euro trademark's suggestion and immediately felt a headache coming on as he slowed down. Zhao Ji was next to him in an instant and rode together with him, looking at him deep in the eyes and said, "A euro, Mr. Dong seems to be very familiar with the streets of Han Don, a euro." Once she said that, Xiang Shaolong immediately knew that she has been following him for a distance, only choosing to catch up with him now. He was secretly lamenting as he replied, "A euro, before I came, someone has already pointed the way here to me. Is Miss Ji going to the Guo residence for the feast as well, A Euro? Zhao Ji did not answer him but just stared at him and said, A Euro EI A Euro trademark I'm afraid Mr. is deliberately lowering your voice and making it sound hoarse, A Euro. Xiang Shaolong was secretly lamenting. If she is sure that he is Xiang Shaolong, a mere fake mask won a Euro trademark T be enough to trick her. This time he has no choice but to use love to get what he wants. He sighed and executed his special move, pressing his hand on the horse a Euro trademark S back, jumped up into the air and just as Zhao Ji was gasping in surprise, he landed neatly behind her. His hands went forward, tightly hugging her tiny waist that has not an ounce of extra fat, pressed his face against hers and said, A Euro Miss Euro trademark S words are really strange. Why would I deliberately make my voice sound like that, A Euro? Zhao Ji was greatly embarrassed and she struggled hard for a while but under such a situation this would only serve to increase the contact between them. She exclaimed in surprised anger, A Euro what are you doing, A Euro? Xiang Shaolong chortled as his hand reached out and grabbed her chin to turn her pretty face, giving a fierce kiss on her dainty and wet lips. Zhao Ji moaned, as if lost in his manliness and flirtation, but was suddenly conscious as she elbowed him hard on his vulnerable armpit. Xiang Shaolong groaned as he flipped over the horse a Euro trademark S butt. Although it was indeed painful, it was not as bad as he exaggerated, for he just wanted to give her an opportunity to soothe her ego. Zhao Ji was so frightened that she turned her horse around and rode back to where Xiang Shaolong was lying. She jumped down the horse, knelt next to him and cried out, A Euro Yi Dong Kuang. Are you all right, A Euro? Xiang Shaolong opened his eyes, his arms reached out and hugged her close to his body again before turning around, pressing her down on the grass at the side of the road. Zhao Xie Euro trademark S body went weak with his hug yet she is unwilling to be taken advantage of by him. Most importantly she is still not sure if he is Xiang Shaolong, so if she allows herself to be kissed again, then won a Euro trademark T she be betraying the man she secretly loves. Hot tears ran down her eyes as she cried out, A Euro if you molest me again, I A Euro trademark LL kill myself, A Euro. Xiang Shaolong did not expect her to be so protective of her chastity and formed a newfound respect for her. However he knows that if he were to leave her now, the situation would be even more embarrassing and before knowing if she AHS found out the truth, he cannot reveal his real identity. Therefore he can only press her down hard and asked gently, A Euro Ido Miss Ji hate me, A Euro. Zhao Ji feels as if her body has no intention of rejecting him at all and was feeling both angry and troubled. She closed her pretty eyes, allowing the tears to flow freely as she said weakly, A Euro let me go quickly, if someone passes by and sees us, I A Euro trademark LL be finished A Euro. Xiang Shaolong lowered his head, kissing away one of her teardrops before hugging her into a standing position and said, A Euro Miss is too alluring. Please forgive me for being unable to control myself A Euro. Zhao Ji seems shattered as her tears flowed like the river, shaking her head piteously and saying, A Euro I you A Euro trademark re just making fun of me. Why do you still want to lie to me, I know that you are him A Euro. Xiang Shaolong secretly sighed and still continued talking gently in his hoarse voice, A Euro I A Euro trademark LL come to your house tonight to look for you, all right. A Euro. Zhao Ji snapped her dark eyes open in joy and nodded her head vigorously. Xiang Shaolong used his sleeve to wipe away her remaining tears and felt a little guilty as he said, A Euro a come. We Euro trademark LL be late if we don't a Euro trademark T start moving A Euro. Zhao Ji struggled out of his embrace and said quietly with her head lowered, A Euro or Zhao Ji will wait for you at home tonight A Euro. Xiang Shaolong was stunned. A Euro or in a Euro trademark T you going, A Euro. Zhao Ji smiled and pouted, A Euro I you a Euro trademark VE made me look like a mess, how can I go and face others A Euro. She jumped up her horse a Euro trademark S back and rode out a few steps, her head turned around and hands waving, a sweet smile on her lips. The look of love on a young girl Euro trademark S face made Xiang Shea Long Ga Euro trademark S heart skip a few beat faster. Until she disappeared from sight, Xiang Shaolong recollected his thoughts and went towards the Guo residence to attend the feast. Guo Fua Euro trademark S feast tonight has a lot less guests. Besides Zhao Miu, Li Cheng, Han Chuang, and Zhao Bia, there are Euro trademark S Li Yuan whom Xiang Shaolong does not wish to see at all, and adding him and Zhao Ye, there are Euro trademark S only 7 people. Guo's Hong a Euro trademark S 2 sons did not attend, for maybe they are working elsewhere. Guo Zhong is not as warm to him as last night, instead focusing his attentions especially on Li Yuan, as if he is the main guest. Xiang Shaolong is already used to seeing how capricious people can be and knows that Guo Zhong is deliberately treating him coldly so that he could get into the good books of Li Yuan, who can possibly become Chua Euro trademark S most powerful man. Li Yuan maintained his politeness towards this love rival, but Xiang Shaolong can clearly feel the hatred from him. Theta Euro trademark S understandable, for he witnessed last night during the dance performance how Ji Yanran was talking closely with him. With his intelligence and understanding of Ji Yanran, Ida Euro trademark S not difficult for him to see that this rare beauty has an interest in him. After some idle talk, Zhao Miu made an excuse and pulled him aside, asking in a low voice, "A Euro, we did His Majesty summon you, A Euro?" Xiang Shaolong was waiting for this question and replied, "A Euro, they asked me what have you told me last night. Of course I won a Euro trademark T reveal the truth, so I only said that we were discussing about matters concerning the setting up of the farm. Marquis. Ida Euro trademark S not I who is overly worried, but that muddle-headed ruler King Xiaocheng seems to be suspicious of you, I think Guo Kai must have secretly betrayed you, A Euro." A frightening icy glare shot past Zhao Mua Euro trademark S eyes as he said with a cold snort, "A Euro, I will show them my prowess at a later time, A Euro." Xiang Shaolong knows that he has already forced Zhao Miu up the path of rebellion. Right at this time Zai Bia walked over and they hurriedly changed the topic to more idle talk. Zhao Miu said with a smile, "A Euro, I owe you a pretty disciple is not accompanying you to tonight a Euro trademark S feast, A Euro." Zhao Bia replied, "A Euro, she should be coming. I a Euro trademark VE just sent someone to look for her a Euro." The sounds of accessories clanging were heard as Zhao Ye floated over. Guo Zhong expressed his apology to Li Yuan, Li Cheng, and Han Chuang before going to receive her. Zhao Ye Euro trademark S eyes first landed on Xiang Shaolong before moving to where Han Chuang and Li Yuan stood. She hesitated for a moment before walking towards Xiang Shaolong. Xiang Shaolong deliberately refused to look at her, his eyes turned to look at other places. The layout this time was the same as the one Ji Yanran used during her feast in Daliang, with a big round table in the middle of the hall with 10 seats. Xiang Shaolong was secretly counting in his heart, even if they included Zhao Ji, there are Euro trademark S still an extra seat, so he wonders which esteemed guest has yet to arrive. A fragrance wafted close, and after Zhao Ye greeted the various people, she commented to Xiang Shaolong just as he turned his head back, "A Euro, Mr. Donga Euro trademark S horse is really fast, you arrived so much earlier than me, A Euro." Xiang Shaolong smiled suavely, as a form of reply. Just at this time, someone arrived. Under the accompaniment of 2 maids, a pretty young girl who has taken much care to dress up walked in gracefully. Zhao Miu and the rest all looked surprised, obviously no one knows who she is. Guo Zhong personally unveiled this mystery. The merchant chuckled and said, "A Euro Xiera Euro trademark ER. Come and greet our important guests, A Euro." He then told everyone, "A Euro Ethes is my youngest daughter Ziyu, A Euro trademark ER, A Euro." Zhao Miu exclaimed in surprise, "A Euro Iso Ida Euro trademark S Master Qo, A Euro trademark S treasured daughter. Why have you kept her away for so long, only giving us the pleasure of seeing her today, A Euro?" Xiang Shaolong had a thought, and guessed that Guo Zhong has the intention of marrying his daughter to Li Yuan so that if Zhao falls into trouble in future, they can hide in Chu, who would not be at the forefront of Kina Euro trademark S attack and continue with his trade. A great merchant like Guo Zhong, whose trade is in making steel and weapons, will be welcome in any country, but with the protection of a powerful official like Li Yuan, things will run a lot smoother for him. With the situation now, besides the three states, Chu is the furthest away from the invading Qin's. Qi is near three states, so they face the danger of close proximity, and as for Yan, after the defeat by Tian Dan, have become weak. Only the state of Chu, which is at the far north, is still strong and still safe for the time being. As long as the three states are still around, the Chus need not worry that the Qin's would risk engaging in war with another state. The Wu family has successfully migrated to Qin, so Guo Zhong, as an astute businessman, would naturally have to plan for himself. At this time, Guo Ziyue Euro trademark ER daintily walked to where everyone was and paid her respects. This young lady, who is not older than 16, is slim and attractive, with an egg-shaped face with delicate features. Her pretty eyes look as if they could talk and as clear as autumn Euro trademark S water, which added to her allure. The corners of her mouth curved up slightly in a shy smile, her face radiant. Her beauty is almost comparable to Wu Ting Fang. Everyone was attracted, including Li Yuan. Guo Zhong saw what was happening and was extremely pleased, so he waved and said, "A Euro Xi Yu A Euro trademark ER, come quickly and greet Mr. Li A Euro." Guo Zai Yu A Euro trademark era Euro trademark S pretty eyes saw Li Yuan and they immediately lighted up, but her head lowered shyly as she moved towards them. Everyone immediately had the feeling that they have been disregarded, while Zhao Ye Euro trademark S expression looked unnatural. Zhao Mu gave a sideways look towards Li Yuan, a flash of murderous intent flashing past which he quickly covered up, but it did not escape Xiang Shaolong Ga Euro trademark S sharp eyes. Zhao Ye can feel her heart inclining towards this Dong Kuang, whose crudity and gentleness cannot be deciphered. She moved nearer to him and said, "A Euro, would Mr. be free to come to my place to take a look at the horses I keep, so that Zhao Ye can seek your advice on rearing horses A Euro?" Zhao Mu thought that she has finally decided to obey him and get close to this A Euro Wangzuo Euro trademark, so he said with a smile, "A Euro at A Euro trademark S rare that lady has given her invitation, so let me accept on his behalf A Euro." There A Euro trademark S no way Xiang Shaolong can make Zhao Mu lose face in public, so he had no choice but to nod his head. Zhao Ye saw how hesitant he was in agreeing, so she rolled her eyes at him but did not talk about the date or time. The gong sounded and Ida Euro trademark S time to be seated for the feast.